Are you able to see my screen? Yes?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Good morning once again to all who late joined. For them, a special good morning for joining late. Let us discuss the last topic of this chapter, that is Gorgel algorithm. You just write down the title for the today's topic is Gorgel, Gortzel algorithm. Okay, noted the title?
Yes.
Gorgel algorithm, as we all discussed, like DFT, FFT. So what we are doing in DFT is we are calculating a DFA of a sequence, right? Maybe of 8 point, 16 point or 32 point, whatever it is. There we are calculating a DFT or FFT of a particular sequence, right? And already we have discussed like what is FFT, how FFT is faster than the DFT. As the value of n is increasing, the FFT will be better for calculating the sequence value. If the value is smaller, then DFT is the better. As we know that, like if it is a 4 point, we can calculate the value or we can do the calculations within a short time. So if the value of n is increasing, so then we have to go for the FFT algorithm. So for FFT algorithm, we have seen the number of complex multiplication required, number of complex additions required, right? So what is the formula of FFT complex multiplication here? The formula for complex multiplication in FFT. What is the formula? Anybody? Can anyone speak?
Log n to the base 2.
N by 2 log n to the base 2. And what are the complex additions required?
N into log n to the base 2.
N into log n to the base 2. So this already we have seen. And the purpose of this studying the Gorgel algorithm is, suppose if we have like 100 samples, out of that, if you want to calculate a one sample frequency, means suppose if you want a value at x of 10, then we are going to use this Gorgel algorithm. Rather than going with calculating the frequency components for all the sequence, so this Gorgel algorithm is used to calculate a specific value of frequency. So that is maybe at 4, maybe at 5, maybe at 6, or maybe at 10, or maybe at 100. Right? So that is what the main purpose, or that is what the main use of this Gorgel algorithm. Have you understood the application of Gorgel algorithm?
Yes.
For example, example, we are generating a tone, DTMF tone. Pata hai aapko, DTMF tone. What is DTMF tone? अपना जो मोल मोबाइल का रिंग वगैरह बजता है, राइट? तो वहां पे टू 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 साउंड आता है आपको. गेटिंग माय पॉइंट?
यस सर.
उसको हम डीटीएमएफ टोन बोल रहे हैं यहाँ पे. एंड व्हाइल जनरेटिंग दैट काइंड ऑफ डीटीएमएफ टोन, यू आर लाइक प्रेसिंग द की एट अ पर्टिकुलर वन नंबर, तो उस पॉइंट का फ्रीक्वेंसी आपको कैलकुलेट करना है, right? So out of complete sequence, you want to calculate the frequency at a particular point. So for that purpose, this Gorgel algorithm is used. जैसे कि अपना ये देखते हैं आप लोग कि कीपैड पे आप नंबर डायल करते हो, राइट? तो वहां पे आपको लाइक देर आर टू फ्रीक्वेंसीज आर रिक्वायर्ड फॉर कीपैड जनरेशन ऑल्सो. लाइक इन कीपैड ऑल्सो वी हैव टू फ्रीक्वेंसीज. So for that, again, individual key number is having like the different key number is having the different frequencies. So for that, so to calculate that one particular frequency, we require this Gorgel algorithm. So that is what the main basic idea behind this Gorgel algorithm. So hope we have understood why we are studying this Gorgel algorithm. Now let us derive the derivation. So this is again similar to our previous derivations. You just start writing, then parallelly I will just derive the derivation. Just write down. We know that the FFT algorithm. We know that the FFT algorithm take n data points. The FFT algorithm take n data points, that is capital N data points of the sequence x of n, of the sequence x of n, and compute the endpoint of DFT, and compute the endpoint of DFT. Compute the endpoint of DFT. Full stop. This requires n by 2 log n base 2. This requires n by 2 log n base 2 number of complex multiplication. N by 2 log n base 2 number of complex multiplication and n log n to the base 2 complex addition, and n log n to the base 2 complex addition, or
yes sir,
next
yes.
Point you write, in some applications, the DFT is to be computed. In some applications, the DFT is to be computed only at selected values of, only at selected values of K, that is capital K, right? Selected values of K, in bracket you write, that is frequencies. Full stop. When these selected values are less than log n to the base 2, these selected values are less than log n base 2, then direct computation of DFT becomes, then direct computation of DFT becomes more efficient than FFT. Next point you write, the direct computation of DFT, for selected values of frequencies can be realized through linear filtering of x of n, can be realized through linear filtering of x of n full stop, full stop. Such linear filtering, such linear filtering for computation of DFT, such linear filtering for computation of DFT, for computation of DFT can be implemented, can be implemented using Gorgel algorithm, using Gorgel algorithm, using Gorgel algorithm. Next line you write. We know that by the definition of DFT, we know that by the definition of DFT, what we can write? What is the definition of DFT? X of k is equals to, what is the definition? Summation, let us take m equals to 0 to n minus 1. N minus 1 x of m into wn to the power km. Are you able to see my screen?
Yes.
X of k equals to m equals to 0 to n minus 1 x of m wn to the power km. This is, as we all know, that a definition of our DFT. Okay, next line you write. If we multiply RHS of above equation, if we multiply RHS of above equation by Wn to the power minus Kn, by Wn to the power minus Kn, what is the value of Wn to the power minus Kn? Wn to the power minus Kn, iska value kya hota hai abhi? Yes, can anyone tell me?
The power k plus n by 2.
Huh?
Wn to the power k plus n by 2.
No, Wn to the power minus kn. So this can be expressed as e power minus j 2 pi by n into multiplied by kn. Kya matlab hai, n get cancels and the value of this is e power minus j 2 pi k. So iska value kya hota hai abhi? What is its value? E power minus j 2 pi k.
1.
1 it is. For any value of k, this value goes to 1. So, abhi, ye, if this equation I multiplied with this value, is there any change in the result? Is going to happen? Kuch change hota hai kya aapka sequence mein?
No, sir.
No. Right? That is m equals to 0 to n minus 1 x of m is multiplied with Wn to the power Km into Wn to the power minus Kn. So, apna sequence as it is rehta hai. Okay. Then, this can be written as, this is equals to summation m equals to 0 to n minus 1 x of m Wn to the power. So what are the term common here? If I take minus k as a common term, then I will write it as n minus m. If I take the minus k as a common term, then I can write it as n minus m. Let us write it as equation 1. Let it be equation 1. Any confusion here?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Okay, right, next line. Let us consider the LTI system. Let us consider the LTI system. LTI system shown in figure A. LTI system shown in figure A. Full stop. Which has input x of n. Which has input x of n. And let the unit sample response. And let the unit sample response of this system be. Of this system be given as. Of this system be given as HK of n equals to, given as HK of n equals to, that is H with suffix K, you just write HK of n is equals to WN to the power minus KN, WN to the power minus KN it is. Into u of n. This is the impulse response we are just assuming. HK of n equals to WN to the power minus KN. Are you able to see this properly? WN to the power is minus KN. Minus KN into u of n. Now let us draw the diagram. तो ये आपका एक LTI सिस्टम है. As already we have seen, so for this, if we have the input as x of n, and it's this is LTI system with impulse response HK of n we are having, and we are getting the output as y of n. So this we are calling it as a figure A. This we are calling it as figure A. Or
Yes, sir.
Yes.
now just write one more line here. Here K is fixed. K is fixed. In bracket you write constant. K is fixed. In bracket you write constant. For this system. Full stop. We know that linear convolution of x of n and hk of n. We know that linear convolution of x of n and hk of n gives the output sequence yk of n. Here, if you want for better understanding, we write it as yk of n of LTI system. Yk of n of LTI system. That is, can anyone tell me what is the formula of linear convolution here? Yk of n is equals to, we are writing it as, what is the formula of linear convolution? Yes? Anybody? If I want to take a linear convolution of x of n and h of n, then how do you write the formula? Can speak in general way. Yes? What is the formula of linear?
Summation. summation k is equal to 0 to n minus 1 x of n into h of n minus k.
Okay, 0 to n minus 1 is we are using it for DFT because we cannot evaluate a DFT for an infinite sequence. Okay, but wherein in general case, if you write the formula of linear convolution is, we are adding summation k equals to minus infinity to infinity x of k into h of n minus k. Barabar?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, based on that, here I am writing the formula is, so by looking at this diagram, I am writing the formula for this y of yk of n. So, iske liye what I am going to write is, yk of n equals to summation m equals to minus infinity to infinity. So, what will be the inside again? So, we will write it as x of m into hk of n minus m. Hk of n minus m it is. Okay. Let's call it as equation 2. Yk of n equals to summation m equals to minus infinity to infinity. X of m, hk of n minus m. Are you able to see my screen properly?
Yes, sir.
कोई प्रॉब्लम
yes.
नहीं प्रॉब्लम नहीं है ना कुछ
नो
नाउ पुटिंग फॉर एच के ऑफ एन जस्ट राइट पुटिंग फॉर एच के ऑफ एन इन अबो इक्वेशन पुटिंग फॉर एच के ऑफ एन इन अबो इक्वेशन तो क्या होगा अभी वैल्यू इसका योर वाई के ऑफ एन विल बिकम एज समेशन m equals to minus infinity to infinity x of m will remain as it is and we are adding the value of hk of n minus m so hk of n kya aapka so this is the value of hk of n we are having so which can be written as wherever n is there we just replace it by the value n minus m so that we can write it as wn to the power Wn to the power minus k into n minus m multiplied with u of n minus m. Okay. So what I have done is I have just replaced the value of hk of n minus m by the value of hk of n. Now. Now suppose if I want to make this value of hk of n minus m as 1, then what I should write the limit here? So I can write the limit value as yk of n is equals to, according to our DFT, we require like m equals to 0 to n minus 1, then x of m multiplied with wn to the power minus k n minus m. Barabar? Have you understood this step?
Yes, sir.
In kame, in terms of DFT, we want to calculate. Or value of u of n minus m, agar 1 karna hai, what will happen? The value of n minus m should be greater than or equals to 0. Matlab, we are taking the limit as 0 to n minus 1. Now, let us call it as equation 3. This is our equation 3. Next, we just write one line. Now, let us consider. The output of the LTI system. Let us consider the output of the LTI system. Yk of n. Yk of n. At small n equals to capital N. Yk of n. At small n equals to capital N. Then above equation becomes, then above equation becomes, what will happen? Can anyone tell me? Y k of n at n equals to capital N, we are writing it as summation m equals to 0 to n minus 1 x of m into wn to the power minus k n minus m, right? Small n is replaced by the capital N. Now let us call it as equation 4. Let us call it as equation 4. Now if you compare equation 1 and 4, if you compare equation 1 and 4, so what is the difference? What is the difference here? Both are same.
Sir, same.
Dono same. So what we have done? We have calculated the output by the value n equals to small n. So that means here I can write finally by comparing equation 1 and 4. Comparing equation 1 and 4. I can write it as, by comparing equation 1 and 4, I can write it as, what we can write? X of k is equals to, X of k equals to, I can write it as, X of k equals to, yk of n at n equals to, that is small n equals to capital N. So this is what the expression for this Gorger algorithm. X of k equals to yk of n is equal yk of n at n equals to capital N, small n equals to capital N. Have you understood the derivation? So with this we are calculating like a fixed value of the frequency, that is constant value of the frequency. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now let us write one more line here after that. The filtering with impulse response HK of N, the filtering with impulse response HK of N, HK of N has, the filtering with impulse response HK of N has the system function as the system function as, system function kya likh sakte hai abhi yahan pe? What is system function or a transfer function? What we can write? Has, just write HK of Z equals to HK of Z is equals to 1 divided by 1 minus WN to the power minus K into Z inverse. So here I am transfer function likh rahe. Let us call it is equation 6. Let us call it as a equation 6. Just write one line. This filter has अभी ये इक्वेशन कैसा है कोई बता सकते हैं मुझे अभी? यस, Anybody? How I am writing this transfer function? Question भी मुझे ही पूछना है, answer भी मुझे ही देना है. All the things I need to do. Are you able to understand how I'm on what basis I'm writing this equation? पता है क्या कौन वाला? कायतरी बोला. Are you getting on what basis I am writing this equation? Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
मला डाउट व्हायला लागते कधी कधी तुम्ही असं शांत बसल्यानंतर. मग व्हॉट वी हॅव टेकन हियर, वी हॅव टेकन एच के ऑफ एन. ठीक आहे, अगर तुम्ही एच के ऑफ एन काय लिहिलं आहे मी आता तिथे इक्वेशन मध्ये, एच के ऑफ एन इक्वल्स टू व्हॉट आय हॅव रिटन, डब्ल्यू एन टू द पॉवर मायनस के एन इन टू व्हॉट यू ऑफ एन. बराबर, अजून केलंय का ना आम्ही हा व्हॅल्यू? हॅलो,
यस सर.
तो अभी इफ आय अप्लाय झेड ट्रान्सफॉर्म टू दिस तो क्या होगा व्हॅल्यू? व्हॉट इज द झेड ट्रान्सफॉर्म फॉर्मुला? लेट अस टेक एच के ऑफ झेड इज इक्वल्स टू, फॉर्मुला इज व्हॉट? समेशन. फॉर्मूला क्या है जेड ट्रांसफॉर्म का? व्हाट इज द फॉर्मूला ऑफ जेड ट्रांसफॉर्म? आय तुम्ही सगळं विसरा लागला वाटतं बाबा. आता कॅन एनीवन टेल मी द फॉर्मूला ऑफ जेड ट्रांसफॉर्म?
h of z is equal to y of z upon x of z.
Formula of z transform, madam. N equals to minus infinity to infinity. अभी यहाँ पे अपना normally x of n रहता है, तो यहाँ पे अपना h k of n मतलब h k of n into z power minus n, ये formula है क्या? नहीं. So we have written x of z is equals to, नोटेशंस कुछ भी रहने दो यार, लाइक द मीनिंग विल रिमेन सेम. एक्स ऑफ जेड इक्वल्स टू एक्स ऑफ एन मल्टीप्लाइड विथ माइनस जेड पावर माइनस एन. यस आर नो? फॉर्मूला ऑफ जेड ट्रांसफॉर्म. ठीक है, नाउ इफ हियर आई सब्स्टिट्यूट द वैल्यू ऑफ एच के ऑफ एन, देन व्हाट विल हैपन? If I substitute the value of hk of n, then we can write it as, this will be equals to summation n equals to minus infinity to infinity. Hk of n ka value kya hai abhi? W n to the power minus k n u of n. Abhi iska z transform batao mujhe koi. U of n, if I want to make it 1, so what I will write? I will write it as summation n equals to 0 to infinity Wn to the power minus k to the power n. So abhi iska formula kya hai? It is like a kind of n equals to 0 to infinity a to the power n. Hai na?
Yes, sir.
तो इसका फॉर्मूला क्या लिख रहे हैं हम अभी? विच इज इक्वल्स टू, व्हाट इज योर फॉर्मूला? वन डिवाइडेड बाय वन माइनस ए जेड इनवर्स लिखते हैं अगर ये है तो वहां पे. सो वेर इन इट इज डब्ल्यू एन इज दर डब्ल्यू एन टू द पावर माइनस के आनी जेड इनवर्स. बराबर, इज इक्वेशन 6 इज सेम एज दिस?
यस सर.
Understood now?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now just continue. So this is all not required in the derivation. So my assumption was that like you all know this part. So उसके लिए डायरेक्ट इक्वेशन लिखा मैं, लेकिन फिर भी मुझे रिपीट करना पड़ा सब चीजें. नो प्रॉब्लम. व्हाट यू आर रिटन, कहां तक लिखे थे?
दिस फिल्टर हैज
दिस फिल्टर हैज अ पोल ऑन द यूनिट सर्कल. दिस फिल्टर हैज अ पोल ऑन द यूनिट सर्कल एट द फ्रीक्वेंसी. पोल ऑन द यूनिट सर्कल एट द फ्रीक्वेंसी ओमेगा के इक्वल्स टू. एट द फ्रीक्वेंसी ओमेगा के इज इक्वल्स टू. ओमेगा के इज इक्वल्स टू 2 पाई के बाई एन. 2 पाई के बाई एन. ओके, देन नेक्स्ट लाइन यू राइट. इंस्टेड ऑफ परफॉर्मिंग द कंप्यूटेशन ऑफ डीएफटी, इंस्टेड ऑफ परफॉर्मिंग द कंप्यूटेशन ऑफ डीएफटी वाया कन्वल्यूशन, परफॉर्मिंग द कंप्यूटेशन ऑफ डीएफटी वाया कन्वल्यूशन, वी कैन यूज द डिफरेंस इक्वेशन. वी कैन यूज द डिफरेंस इक्वेशन करस्पॉन्डिंग टू. वी कैन यूज द डिफरेंस इक्वेशन करस्पॉन्डिंग टू द फिल्टर गिवन बाय इक्वेशन सिक्स. करस्पॉन्डिंग टू द फिल्टर गिवन बाय इक्वेशन सिक्स. Given by equation 6 to compute, given by equation 6 to compute yk of n recursively, to compute yk of n recursively. Thus we have, what is the meaning of recursively here? Recursively का क्या मतलब है? Anybody knows that? Yk of n recursively means output depends upon the past value. So that we are calculating means we are telling the recursive value. Thus we have yk of n is equals to, thus we have yk of n is equals to wn to the power minus k yk of n minus 1 plus x of n, where yk of minus 1 is equals to 0. Yk of n is equals to wn to the power minus k yk of n minus 1 plus x of n, where yk of minus 1 equals to 0. Abhi aap koi batayenge mujhe how I am writing this equation? Can anyone tell me how I can write this equation? Are you getting my point? So this is what I am calling it as a difference equation. So this is our difference equation I am calling. And this is the very important equation wherein we are using this to calculate the Gurjar algorithm values now. तो अभी ये equation कैसा आया? कोई बताएंगे? Yes, anybody? और ये सब अपने हम लोगों ने पढ़े ऑलरेडी, लाइक वी हैव सीन लाइक हाउ टू कन्वर्ट जेड ट्रांसफॉर्म टू डिफरेंस इक्वेशन एंड हाउ टू राइट डिफरेंस इक्वेशन टू जेड ट्रांसफॉर्म, सीखे ऑलरेडी हम लोगों ने. Have understood on what basis I am writing this equation? Say something. Yes, no. हाँ हूँ. मुंडी आले होला तर काय मला कळत नाही आता. Should speak on that part. काय लोकांना उगा मुंडी हलवायची सवय असते. हलवा लागला का मुंडी मॅडम? मुंडका चालवायचा. हूँ हा म्हणून. Yes, anybody? कळालं असलं तर कळालं म्हणून सांगा, नाही कळालं असलं तर नाही कळालंय. अटपटी सर आहेत की समजून हा सांगा की मग. तेच तर विचारतो मी, लाईक नो रेस्पॉन्स इज देअर फ्रॉम युअर साइड, आय विल अज्युम दॅट यू हॅव अंडरस्टूड. मला कळालं पाहिजे ना की तुम्हाला कळालं नाही कळालं ते, राईट? सो दॅट्स वॉट वॉट वी कॅन राईट. तो अभि मी क्या लिख सकता हूँ यहाँ पे? ओके, लेट्स राईट एच कैफ जेड. ये आपका ट्रांसफर फंक्शन है. एच कैफ जेड इक्वल्स टू दिस आई कैन राइट इट एज हाउ डू डिफाइन ट्रांसफर फंक्शन. आउटपुट बाय इनपुट और इनपुट बाय आउटपुट. व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ ट्रांसफर फंक्शन? आउटपुट बाय इनपुट. ठीक है, तो उसके लिए मैं क्या लिखता हूं अभी इसको, वाई कैफ जेड डिवाइडेड बाय एक्स कैफ जेड बराबर लिख सकता हूं ऐसा, विच इज इक्वल्स टू वन डिवाइडेड बाय वन माइनस डब्ल्यू इन टू द पावर माइनस के इंटू जेड इनवर्स. यस आर नो? ये समझ में आया?
यस सर.
नाउ टेक क्रॉस मल्टीप्लीकेशन. सो वाई कैप जेड इज मल्टीप्लाइड विथ वन माइनस W into the power minus K into Z inverse बराबर is equals to X cap Z. आ रहा समझ में? What I have done, I have just taken the cross multiplication. ठीक है, now just multiply this Y cap Z, sorry, Y cap Z माइनस यहां पे डब्ल्यू इन टू द पावर माइनस के इंटू जेड इनवर्स इंटू वाई कैप जेड इज इक्वल्स टू एक्स कैप जेड इज इक्वल्स टू एक्स कैप जेड बराबर. समझ में आ रहा?
यस सर.
नाउ If I apply inverse Z transform to this, क्या लिख सकते हैं अभी यहां पे? If I apply inverse Z transform, then अभी क्या लिख सकते हैं बोलो? Y cap of Z can be written as, yes anybody? Y cap of n लिख सकता हूं मैं इसको, minus this w n to the power minus k, I will write it as it is, and z power minus 1 into y cap z can be written as what? Y cap n minus 1 is equals to x cap z can be written as x of n barabar. Are you getting this point? असलं कुठं शिकलंय का नाही? आम्ही नवीनच बघतो काय तर.
नाही सर शिकलंय.
आता येते का लक्षात? आय हॅव अंडरस्टूड नाव.
यस सर.
काय लक्षात येत का आम्ही असं होता या असं काय तर केलंय कुठं तरी शिकलाय आम्ही? नाव इफ आय राईट दिस इक्वेशन फायनली हाऊ डू आय राईट? वाई के ऑफ एन, ये अगर इधर लिया तो क्या होता है पॉजिटिव, सो वाई के ऑफ एन इक्वल्स टू डब्ल्यू एन टू द पावर माइनस के वाई के ऑफ एन माइनस वन प्लस एक्स ऑफ एन. सो दिस इज व्हाट अवर डिफरेंस इक्वेशन वी आर कॉलिंग. ठीक है, अतः कड़ाला
हाँ सर,
यस सर,
नाउ यू जस्ट राइट वन लाइन. वाई के ऑफ माइनस वन इज लाइक अ इनिशियल कंडीशन, बिकॉज टू सॉल्व दिस इक्वेशन वी हैव टू अज्यूम दैट द इनिशियल कंडीशन इज जीरो. ठीक है, लेट्स राइट वन लाइन. आफ्टर दैट आपको ये लिखना है, आर यू वॉन्ट टू राइट डाउन दिस? क्या जरूरत नहीं है, लेकिन वो डेरिवेशन में जरूरत नहीं है, उसको आपको समझने के लिए किया है मैंने. कैन आई प्रोसीड?
यस सर,
यस, यू राइट. द डिजायर्ड आउटपुट इज एक्स ऑफ के. द डिजायर्ड आउटपुट इज एक्स ऑफ के इज इक्वल्स टू वाई के ऑफ एन. द डिजायर्ड आउटपुट इज एक्स ऑफ के इक्वल्स टू वाई के ऑफ एन फॉर फॉर के इक्वल्स टू जीरो वन अप टू एन माइनस वन. फॉर के इक्वल्स टू जीरो वन अप टू एन माइनस वन फुल स्टॉप. टू परफॉर्म दिस कंप्यूटेशन फुल स्टॉप. टू परफॉर्म दिस कंप्यूटेशन वी कैन कंप्यूट. टू परफॉर्म दिस कंप्यूटेशन वी कैन कंप्यूट वंस. वी कैन कंप्यूट वंस एंड स्टोर द फेज फैक्टर. एंड स्टोर द फेज फैक्टर डब्ल्यू एन टू द पावर माइनस के. डब्ल्यू एन टू द पावर माइनस के. सो दिस इज वॉट द एक्सपेक्टेड डेरिवेशन. एंड यूजिंग दिस इक्वेशन वी कैन सॉल्व द एग्जाम्पल. सर वी विल सॉल्व द एग्जाम्पल वेर इन वी कैन कैलकुलेट द फ्रीक्वेंसी वैल्यू एट अ फिक्स्ड पॉइंट. जस्ट राइट द लास्ट लाइन लाइक कंक्लूजन वी कैन राइट आउट ऑफ दिस डेरिवेशन. द डीएफटी एक्स ऑफ एन कैन बी ऑब्टेन्ड. द डीएफटी एक्स ऑफ एन कैन बी ऑब्टेन्ड एज the DFT x of n can be obtained as the output of LTI system. The output of LTI system of figure A. The output of LTI system of figure A at small n equals to capital N. At small n equals to capital N. Full stop. Note that, full stop. Note that such system can give x of k, such system can give x of k only at one value of k. At one value of k, full stop, such parallel bank of systems, in bracket you write, also called as resonators or filters, such parallel bank of systems, in bracket. Also called as resonators or filters, close the bracket, can be used to get x of k, can be used to get x of k at different values of k, can be used to get x of k at different values of k. So this is all about the Gurjar algorithm. Okay, hope you understood this derivation or
yes, sir.
The purpose of Gurjar algorithm, applications of Gurjar algorithm. You may expect this as a theory question also. They will ask you, like, explain about the Gurjar algorithm, 6 marks question. So there you need to derive this expression, or else they may ask you the example also. Like example, we will take in the next class again. Any doubt, if anybody is having, you can ask me the question, or else we will close the session. Can put your attendance. Yes, ha.
माझा नंबर सेंड होत नाही.
मला वाटलं क्वेश्चनच विचारायला लागला मॅडम, खुशी झालं होतं मी जरा, कोणीतरी क्वेश्चन विचारायला लागलाय म्हणून. व्हॉट इज युअर रोल नंबर?
828.
ओके ठीक आहे. एनीथिंग एल्स? Please don't put the numbers repeatedly in the chat box.